All right, big man, introduce yourself.
Hi, how are you doing?
Your name?
Mario. Mario Aurelia.
And as far as your boxing experience, what's your experience?
So right now I have 15 and 2, like 13 knockouts, like professional fighter. And I have amateur fight, like I won the Central American Games, Pan American Games. I have a lot of history in amateur fights.
All right, you like Triple G or Canelo? Who do you like?
I like that Triple G. I think so. Triple G is beaten.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Man, you're the few Mexican that...
I don't know, I don't like Canelo.
You don't like Canelo?
No.
Okay, what's the reason? You were probably going for Chavez, huh?
No, let's butcher Chavez. I don't like him.
Okay, okay. So your decision, what's your prediction on the Canelo? Knockout, decision?
I think it's like the teacher, like unanimous decision. But maybe got a Triple G for knockout.
Okay.
It's strong. Canelo's smooth, like Triple G is a lot of strong.
What's your style in boxing? Are you more a knockout puncher, boxer? What do you like to? What's your style?
Like my style, like punches, like Mexican style.
Mexican style.
Yeah. I'm Mexican, so I want to say the first Mexican and champion in the world.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
In my way.
And you got a message to your fans, social media, where to follow you?
Yeah, I have Instagram. I have Instagram and Facebook, and it's Mario Aurelia. And you follow me on Instagram, Mario Aurelia, and Facebook.
And a mensaje?
Pues, like, your hard work and dedication.
For people, for
yeah,
everyone?
Like, hard work and dedication, like you need to focus in your work, and that's it.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.